Good morning, children. Yeah, I hope you are all keeping well. Last class I said I will explain to you about active voice and passive voice in little more detail way. I hope you have done your okay. See not. So you will see what is the active voice and passive voice. Something of your grammar. You know, detail way it is not given in your textbook, but you should understand what is active voice and passive voice. Okay, I will give you a few examples so that you will be able to understand here. I hope you are all able to listen to my class. Okay, listen carefully and study. Okay, here Setu writes a letter.
Subject and object in the sentence. Okay, here Setu
So last class I explained you from your textbook some sentences were there. It is clearly given for you and some examples were there, but I hope you have understood it. Okay, few more example if I give you. He builds a house. He builds a house. He a house. He builds a house. What is the subject here? He is the subject. What he does? Builds a house. House is the object. So this is an active voice or passive voice. It is an active voice because who does the action? The subject does the action. He is a subject here. Okay, and this is the object. Okay, so now this is an active voice. Active voice. I wrote AB. Okay. Now, how will you change this sentence into passive voice? The passive voice. What happened is that the object of the active voice will become the subject. So what is the? What will be the? A house is built. B-U-I-L-T, built by he. No, him. Him, passive voice. A house is built by him. You see the changes. Are you able to understand? So you should be able to follow how to change active voice into passive voice. There are certain rules are there. Certain rules are there where you should be able to find out how to change active voice into passive voice. So it's a big, long class. I don't think you'll be able to. All the things has to be everything will be explained to you. And I'll give you another example. You just listen. They sing a song. They sing a song. Is it an active voice or passive voice? It is an active voice. How will you change that sentence into passive voice? They sing a song. What is the subject there? They is the subject. What do they do? Sing a song. Song is the object. So how will you change that? Anyone? Yes? Yes. Song is sung by them, not they, them. A song is sung by them. Avaral paadapettu. Avaru paadi, avaral paadapettu. You see the difference. A song is sung by them. They become them. You see the difference. That's why I said there are a lot of rules are there. So that is in, so the karma, that is the action. The song is sung. Song is the karma, is it not? And sung. So you see the change. Subject become object. Object become subject. That is only thing to remember. Okay? In the active voice, you should be able to find out what is the subject and what is the object. So when you change the active voice into passive voice, remember the subject, the object of the active voice will be the subject in the passive voice. Then you change the tense will be changed. Is it clear for you? I hope you are able to understand. Okay. Still more example if I give you, you should be able to. I said that they sing a song. A song is sung by them. Rama killed Ravana. Rama killed Ravana. How will you change that? Ravana was killed by Rama. You see the changes? So you look and with your understanding you should be able to do that. Okay. Active voice and passive voice. When you have certain rules are there. What you have to do is when you change active into passive voice, subject in the I become by me. Subject I become by me. The rules are there. Okay. You should listen carefully and study. Maybe I will be able to write it on the board. For example, in the when you change active voice into passive voice, I become subject I. Okay, subject become the object here. Okay, object, subject, subject and object. Subject. Okay. Now I become
by us. When we change active voice into passive voice, the subject I become the object by we. Here we become by us. And you become what? You, by you, by you. You become by you. He become what? By him. And she become by her. Okay? And they become them. They become by them. T-H-E-M. You see the changes. When you change active voice into passive voice, these are pronouns, is not? The I subject become by me, we by us, you become by you, he become by him. You see, here you understand. He builds a house. A house is built by him. She become by her. They become by them. These are the some of the changes when you change the pronoun, the subject and object. Okay. So what happens is the subject I become, you understand. Okay? Just listen to the class so that you will be able to understand. Then there is also little mom, you have learned the tense. There are how many tenses are there mainly? Present tense, past tense, past participle or the future tense, is not past participle. So that is, even tenses also changes. You see here, a novelist here writes a novel. Simple present tense it is. It's not. When it comes, is written, past part, present participle, is written by him. So the verb also changes when you change active voice into passive voice. Children, I will explain you. If you have any doubts, you must ask me. I don't know how far you are able to understand. At least something what I said, is it clear for you? How to change active voice into passive voice? Yeah, passive voice, active voice, subject. You should be able to identify what is the subject and object. And when you change active voice into passive voice, the subject, object of the passive, active voice become the subject in the passive voice. Then some of the changes in the pronouns, that is I become by me, we become by us, you become by you, he become by him, she become by her, and they become by them. This much is clear for you. And changes in the tense also will change. That little more detailed way I will be able to explain to you the next. But you should be able to ask me the doubts, because I don't know how far your standard of grammar is. So next class we meet, you should be able to ask me doubts regarding this. Is it clear for you? Thank you. See you.